Hey guys, Felidita coming to you with a haul. It's early, so excuse the way I look. It's really early, so I figured I'd just knock out this video. I was too tired to do it yesterday, so went over to Plato's Closet, and also I went to H&M. I went to H&M just to get accessories. I was like this, walking in the store, went right back to the accessories. So I'll do Plato's Closet. I'll try to do it all in one video so I don't have to break it up. So, if you're not familiar with Plato's Closet, please look them up on the internet. It's a wonderful brand. Well, it's a wonderful chain. Each store, I believe, is privately owned by owners. And it's basically a store that you can definitely go there just to shop. You don't have to go there to sell clothes. But if you want to sell your clothes there, you can. They accept all name brands. Hollister, Abercrombie, Fitch, Abercrombie. Aeropostale, Old Navy. Some of Target brands like Exhilaration, Massimo, Forever 21, of course, you name it, Nine West, Guess, names like that. I mean, you don't have to go up in there with Prada and Gucci, but they probably will accept it. So, I mean, it really all depends on the owner and the people who's working there. The girls that work at the one that I go to are pretty cool. They pretty much, you know, go for the most trendy things. So when I go and take my clothes, I pretty much take the things that are like trendy for this season, and either I wore it already and just probably had no plans on wearing it again. So I did that yesterday. I took a couple bags and a few, I took more accessories. I had a big bag of accessories that I had from my inventory that I was no longer needing. So I took that, accepted all that. So anyway, I basically got an even exchange for everything that you're about to see. So the first thing that I got was this really cute top from Target, the Exhilaration brand, and it looks like this. It's a summer top, but you can totally, this is totally a multi-seasonal piece, because you can definitely throw on a cardigan or a jacket over top of this. But I thought it was so cute for its ruffled detail. It's like this bluish, I want to say like sage color. So it's not like a bright, you know, summer color. It's definitely something that's mute and you can wear now, and you can definitely wear throughout the seasons. So then I saw this little jacket that has like a hint of this color in it, and I figured I could wear this jacket over top of it. So this is my idea for these two pieces, this jacket, and then to wear the top underneath it to show the little dainty ruffles, like so. So I got those two pieces. The top was $4, the jacket was $10. Really cute dress that probably can function as a multi-seasonal because of its colors. I thought this dress was really, really cute and pretty. It has a lot of little pretty details at the bottom, little ruching on the sleeve and up at the top. Really, really cute. And you can definitely probably wear this now, and definitely probably wear this, you know, later in the fall. Just throw on like some tights or, and definitely like a jacket. I thought this was cute. Really pretty details on the back. And I love chocolate and like this mint green color together. And this is, all their dresses are like $8 or something like that. So this was $8. The next one I got was this cute dress from Forever 21. Like I said, Plato's Closet accepts Forever 21 items. And this is black printed dress. Thought that was really, really cute. Can you guys see that? And this is definitely a multi-seasonal piece. I could wear this now. I could wear this later with some boots and tights and a sweater or a jacket. And there you go. You have an outfit for the summer and you have an outfit for the fall. $8. This next one probably can function as a dress or a top. But I like the bold print. And I tried it on, and it's long enough actually to be a dress. So it looks like this. It's pretty low cut. I mean, it's not showing off the girls, but if you wanted to throw like a tank cami underneath that, you could. So it looks like that. I love the sleeves. They're not really bell sleeves or bat wing sleeves, but it almost looks like it. Almost, quite. Looks like that. So you can see how long it is. And I'm 5'8", and it comes like right above my knee. And it has like this little sash in the back. I thought this was supposed to go in the front, but when I tried it on, it was looking quite awkward. So I'm assuming it goes in the back. And knowing me, I'll probably throw on a chunkier belt and just cover the whole thing up. Yeah, I'll definitely do that. So this was the dress, and this was $8 too. scarf, little scarf from H&M. Looks like this. Cute print all the way down, and they have like the flowers. Really cute to dress up like a tank or something, or a shirt. You know how y'all do it. Cute. The scarf was, I believe it was $6, or maybe four. I can't remember. This is my next favorite find yet at Plato's Closet. It's another dress. The tube top dress. You can see it stretches, but the bottom is almost like this chiffon. Oh my gosh, this dress is so freaking pretty. I cannot pass it up. Look at all the details on that. So I don't know how many seasons I can get out of this, but I'm definitely going to wear this. I actually already have plans to wear this. I have an event to go to this week. And I'll probably wear this. And I thought this was the cutest thing ever. I tried it on because it's a size small and it fits perfectly. So I will be wearing this one. I don't know if you guys can see the details on that. Can you see that? So cute. Clutch. Look at that. You see that little detail on it? How cute is that? And it's so clean on the inside. See that? And it has like a little chain. But I'll probably wear it like this. I can wear this clutch with this top. I mean with this dress. Really cute. Okay. A couple pair of shoes. So I got these pair of shoes. Look like this. And they are made by... guess who? By Guess. And they're not brand new, but they have a little... they're slightly new. I mean, the heel is in pretty good shape. The bottom is in pretty good shape. The inside is not worn out at all. And I thought it was a really cute shoe. Really cute. It's about 3.5-inch heel. And they're a little big. They're actually a size 10. Now, normally I can get into a 10, but I guess shoe is true to size, so I these were $10, you guys. $10. I don't know if you can see that. $10. So I cannot pass up a pair of Guess shoes, a pair of leather Guess shoes for $10. So yeah, they're size 10, but I'm gonna just throw a couple of inner soles in these mothers and rock them out. But look at the details on this shoe. It's really cute. It has like the little grommets, studs, whatever you want to call it, and the little cutouts, and it's a peak toe. So you can totally wear them now or later, but really cute. I love these to death. These would probably be one of my favorite pair of shoes. And yeah, Guess can be really expensive. So when you see a pair of Guess shoes for $10, you buy it. These shoes from Forever 21 at Plato's Closet, and they look like this. And they're a little sandals, but you can totally wear them now or later. And I thought these were really cute because of the heel. Look at that freaking solid wood heel. How chunky that is. It looks really high, but of course it's a platform, so you're not really stacked up this 4 inches or so. You're probably going to just be stacked up about 3 when the platform starts. But these are really cute. Try them on. These are a size 10 also. Forever 21 shoes run small, so I wear a size 9, so a size 10 fits me perfectly. But these are really cute. I like these. I like that they're, you know, have the little details up here going on. And they're quite comfortable. These aren't brand new, but they're almost, I mean, the person still got the stickers on them. And the heel's like perfectly in shape. Don't need any repair to that. And the inside is perfection. You see that? 21. Yeah, and these were freaking $8. I couldn't believe it. Can you guys see that? $8 shoes from Forever 21. Can I see that? $8. So that's all I got from Plato's Closet. I think I paid like $1 for everything. Seriously, because I traded it in. And I think the stuff that I traded in came to like $67. And everything here, I think, came to like $68. Or something like that. I know I had to give her like $1 and some change or something. I was like, what? So I was so happy to get all this stuff for $1 or so. And then, last but not least, I went to H&M across the road in the mall. And I just went and got a couple accessories that, you know, I've been eyeing. And all of these accessories were $3.95 each. So I wanted to get this little pearl necklace because it was super long. And I like to wear it either long or you can double it up like so. So, love pearls. So I got that, $3.95. Bracelet to go with it. The matching bracelet. Looks like that. To go with the necklace. I have much gold jewelry, so my daughter actually picked this out. It's a little charm necklace on a gold rope neck chain. And it has like a little diamond ball on it, a little pearl. Something else is on here. Oh, a little key. She said, I like the key, mommy. So I got the key. And you can totally wear all this together if you wanted to. You can mix different types of jewelry, gold with silver, silver with black, whatever. And yeah, I thought that was cute. So, oh, I'm sorry. This was $5.95. This wasn't $3.95. Ring to go with it, which was $3.95. Yeah, $3.95. And this is the ring. Bam! And that's a cocktail ring right there. So, I thought that was cute. So, that's all the accessories that I got from H&M. Yeah, you guys, that's my haul for H&M and Plato's Closet. Be sure to check out Plato's Closet online to check to see where the closest one is to you, because again, they are privately owned. But it's a great chain, and I mean, it's a great way to shop. I mean, you're pretty much getting name brand items for like 70% off. I got my son like a couple of shirts that were like my Hollister, which run like about $50 in the store for like $8. So you can't beat those kind of deals. And even if you don't want to shop there, and if you just want to trade your clothes in, everybody still wins, because you're trading in your clothes and you're getting money for it, and then somebody else is getting your finds. And you know, that's a really good way to give back. It's like recycling. So that's my way of shopping on a budget, you guys. Definitely check out Plato's Closet, and check out H&M also, because you can get some really, really cute accessories there for really good prices. So that's all I got, you guys. Talk to you later. Bye.